I was actually diagnosed with alopecia areata when I was 16.
I was diagnosed with alopecia areata at the age of 13.
I was diagnosed with alopecia when I was about 2.5 years old, going on to 3.
It was very difficult. I cried a lot. It was definitely hard seeing all my hair go in such a short amount of time.
I kept it very guarded. I only told my family because I had to.
You know, honestly, I don't remember, but I know my parents told me a lot about it, and they got pretty nervous because, like, they didn't know what I had.
The hardest part?
I was afraid to go out in public. It definitely lowered my self-confidence.
Like how it made me feel, it was hard telling people. It was hard for me to tell my close friends and family because everybody had known me with hair.
Being different from everyone, and it made me feel like I was alone.
Because I was just scared and I didn't want any, I wanted to hold on to whatever hair that I had because I didn't know why everything was happening so fast.
Alopecia has made me stronger by letting me talk to other people about, you know, what my alopecia is.
It's made me realize that this is deeper than the surface. It's deeper than just me.
There's still days that I get down when I see my classmates comb their hair or style their hair. It does get me down, but I think about all those people who have alopecia and who are doing amazing things. And it just gives me hope and keeps me going.
Eventually, I just learned that bald is beautiful and I shouldn't have to worry about it.